In today's video we are going to talk about Azoospermia. Azoospermia means there's no sperm in a man's ejaculate. It causes a blockage along the reproductive tract, hormonal problems, ejaculation problems, or issues with testicular structure or function. Many causes are treatable and fertility can be restored. For other causes it may be possible to retrieve live sperm to be used in assisted reproductive techniques. Is azoospermia common? Yes. Around 10% of infertile men and 1% of all men have azoospermia. Imagine a stadium with 50,000 men attending a game, around 5,000 to 7,500 of those men will have infertility, and 500 of those men will be azoospermic. There are two main types of azoospermia. Obstructive azoospermia, this type of azoospermia means that there is a blockage or missing connection in the epididymis, vas deferens, or elsewhere along your reproductive tract. You are producing sperm but it's getting blocked from exit, so there's no measurable amount of sperm in your semen. Non-obstructive azoospermia, this type of azoospermia means you have poor or no sperm production due to defects in the structure or function of the testicles or other causes. What causes azoospermia? Problems that can cause blockages in these areas include trauma or injury to these areas, infections, inflammation, previous surgeries in the pelvic area, development of a cyst, vasectomy. How is azoospermia treated? Treatment of azoospermia depends on the cause. Genetic testing and counseling are often an important part of understanding and treating azoospermia. Treatment approaches include: if a blockage is the cause of your azoospermia, surgery can unblock tubes or reconstruct and connect abnormal or never developed tubes. If low hormone production is the main cause, you may be given hormone treatments. Hormones include follicle stimulating hormone, FSH, human chorionic gonadotropin, HCG, clomiphene, anastrazole, and letrozole. If a varicocele is the cause of poor sperm production, the problem veins can be tied off in a surgical procedure, keeping surrounding structures preserved. Sperm can be retrieved directly from the testicle with an extensive biopsy in some men. How can azoospermia be prevented? There is no known way to prevent the genetic problems that cause azoospermia. If your azoospermia is not a genetic problem, doing the following can help lessen the chance of azoospermia. Avoid activities that could injure the reproductive organs. Avoid exposure to radiation. Know the risks and benefits of medications that could harm sperm production. Avoid lengthy exposure of your testes to hot temperatures. Thank you for watching this video, don't forget to click on the subscribe button. This audio file was created by